Well, thanks for joining us on the SEABL post-game from the arena here down in Geelong, where the Supercats were upset by the Chargers, I think, Beth.
Absolutely. You know, I think everybody would have expected Geelong to come out and comfortably beat Hobart, but that certainly wasn't the case here tonight, with Hobart coming out and bringing a really energetic play to start off the game and getting a surprise win.
I mean, really, Hobart hit the ground running in the first quarter. They were able to get on a lead, but Geelong also fought their way back in the second half.
They did, absolutely. They came out in that third quarter and really showed us what they can do and what they are capable of. Coming back, Mike Mercer was absolutely fantastic in that third quarter, and getting Geelong back in the game brought a 16-point lead back down to within three or four.
Yeah, I think they pulled level at one stage.
Absolutely, yeah. They did. And full credit to them for coming back out in that third quarter. But again, Hobart in the fourth quarter, even in the last couple of minutes of the third quarter, a couple of big threes from Sam Armstrong in that last final dying minutes there to get the lead in the third quarter, and then coming out in that fourth quarter and bringing the energy again.
They really showed composure down the stretch, made some good decisions, but obviously led, as we've touched on, Debra George, finished with 36 points, 6 rebounds and 6 assists. You know, Hobart also had, I think, 3 other players in 20 points, so shared the load there. For Geelong, Mike Mercer, 39-8-5. But look, you know, Debra George came ready to play tonight.
Absolutely. Huge game from Debra George. And obviously a travel day for Hobart as well. So they would have been coming off the plane. Debra George probably played all 40 minutes, I would imagine. He certainly didn't look to be tired.
No.
He was hitting shots left, right and centre. So absolutely outstanding game from Debra George, and full credit to him and the team.
Anyway, that does it for us here. The final score, Hobart 103 defeating Geelong 93.